crops.
And that's weird.
That's because they had to remove them because the only way to lock these doors is from the outside, and when you came in, you'd randomly get locked in. Feels like somebody's constantly following me. Like, as I'm walking around, I just get the feeling somebody's on my back.
Somebody's bending my knees. Oh my god!
Really? Oh my god!
No, seriously.
I wouldn't believe that.
Don't believe it, but I feel it.
Means a presence is coming towards us.
That's weird. Was that you that did that?
Did something bad happen? Yes, it's on fire. Okay. This here is an ovilus. This here has a dictionary mode of 1,000 words. The theory behind this is that it could read frequencies, temperature changes transferred into words.
Someone must have wanted to record. Is your name Murphy?
It sounds like it said recorded light.
Yeah, it keeps saying that.
What does it say?
It's one
light. Okay. It said light again.
It's the light. She has
validate. Validate.
It's asking what the light is.
Oh, it went out once. Yeah. Is your name Murphy?
Jim.
Jim. Is your name Murphy? Jim Murphy.
It said light
once.
Is your name Jim Murphy?
Name.
Come on, answer.
Name.
Once for yes, twice for no. Is your name Jim Murphy?
Name.
Come on.
Maybe he doesn't like the recording.
Yeah, every time it says light and recording.
Yeah, maybe
it's Jim?
When you have that on.
Well, he keeps saying validate and he's asking what it is.
Light.
It's saying it
recorded
again.
Recorded light.
Yeah.
Recorded
that's what
light.
The camera is.
You could see that? Can you tell us the name of somebody at the table? Please tell us the name of somebody else at the table.
Country. Rewind. Electric.
Electric.
Trick.
My phone too. It's late, that's on.
Run.
Run?
Run?
Garrett.
Apple?
Oh, that's the phone.
That's the second time it said Apple.
Oh, it's the Apple phone.
Yeah.
Flicked once.
Oh my, how do you know this? Spirits. That's amazing.
Amar times.
You're a modern spirit.
Amars?
Modern.
No, modern.
Modern.
Amar. You have Amar.
George, again, it said.
We spoke. Yes.
Yep.
His name is George.
Yeah. Is your name
did
George?
Yep.
Because
I just said.
Oh, him. Your name is George. Look at it, it's going off large.
What's it say?
The Sergeant George.
Hi, George.
Sergeant George.
Sergeant George. Yes. Sergeant George. What the? What was that? Come on, guys. For real. Okay, I'm going to turn this off.
Wait, take the comment.
Comment?
I just...
Video.
Like, video. It's talking about this.
Validate.
It's technology. To... What did you say?
To the technology.
So you're
saying recording light.
Murphy.
Yes.
Is Murphy here? Can you hear us, Murphy?
This much light distracted.
I don't like it.
Too much light?
So you can hear.
Yes.
Okay.
Where are you in the room?
Human.
Human.
Maybe somebody's emitting too much light and there's
a lot of stuff we've been really successful with. But again, this is all of this stuff isn't anything available. Did you just knock here in the corner of this room?
Oh my God, she said yes. Let's try the Frank's box. It'll read the radio airwaves and stuff and see if we could ask some questions. Ask you a question? And you could give us an answer by scanning the radio. Is there anybody here with us? You really gotta listen. Anybody with us? Hello. Is there a sergeant in the room?
Yes.
Yes.
Oh. Whoa, look at that. Yeah.
Hello, sergeant. How are you? Can you make that turn red? Come. Holy.
15.
15.
1, 2, 3, 4.
That's
five.
How many people are here.
Is that how many people are in the room?
You said
Darcy and...
No, there's exactly 15 people in the room.
Rewind. Rewind. Sergeant George.
Yes.
Yeah, okay. I'm going to turn this off. That's for communicating more. Thank you.